Documenting your activities and achievements at work can help you prepare to ask for a raise. One way to do this is with a work log. A work log lists what you do at work during specific periods. Over time, it presents a clear picture of how you spend your workday and can help you identify areas to work on or ways to take on extra responsibilities. There are many ways to use a work log. You can show it to your supervisor to document achievements and accomplishments at work. Use it as a written documentation for your performance review, or look at it to identify areas where you could be more efficient, take on more work, or set different goals. In this extension, you will create a work log in Google Sheets. To start, open a new tab in your browser and open Google Drive. Create a new spreadsheet in Google Sheets from a template. Select the schedule template. Using a template makes it faster and easier to create a work log because the formatting work is done for you. Name your work log. Then give it a descriptive title. Next, choose a week to log. The sheet automatically updates with the correct dates. The template covers traditional working hours. If you work changing shifts or work outside daytime hours, add rows to the bottom of your work log so you have slots for all your work hours in a week. You're ready to start logging. During your workday or after work, fill in each time slot in your log with what you were doing. Be specific. Fill in times you performed your regular work duties, as well as times you stepped up to take on work that was extra or outside your job description. In the notes section, record additional information about your work for the week. You might use this space to take notes on times you went outside your job description or performed particularly well to help you prepare to ask for a raise. In the to-do section, list upcoming tasks or items to complete. This can help show that you are organized and efficient. To log more weeks, add a sheet to your work log that contains the same formatting. First, duplicate the sheet. To rename a sheet, double-click the tab. Name the two sheets with the correct weeks. Then change the dates, times, and tasks in the second sheet to reflect the next week you will log. Your work log can become a useful tool for documenting your responsibilities and tasks. Now it's your turn. Create a new spreadsheet using the schedule template. Name the sheet and give it a title. Choose a week to log. Fill in how you spent your work hours and add a sheet to log another week.